Hi everyone, you are welcome back to today's class. In this short tutorial, I'm going to explain how to resolve the issue of Ctrl+Shift+0 not working in Excel. In the last class, we discussed how to use Ctrl+0 to hide column and Ctrl+Shift+0 to unhide. But in some cases, Ctrl+Shift+0 will not work in your Excel. You see, Ctrl+0, you hide, then when you press Ctrl+Shift+0, it's not working. This is because the operating system you are using has assigned the Ctrl and Shift as a function on the system. Now, let's see how to resolve this. You click Settings on your system. You go to Settings, your system. Click Settings. Then you select the time and language, or region and language. It depends on your system. Then click Language. Click on Advanced Keyboard Settings. Then you have language bar option. Click on change key sequence. Click on this. Then you click on not assigned. Make sure that the not assigned is checked. Then you click OK. So by this, your Ctrl+Shift+0 to start working. Ctrl+Shift+0, press, so it will hide immediately. So thank you for watching this. If you like the video, remember to share with your friend, and click like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.